And we back. Can they hear me? No volume. I know there's no volume. Because now we're delayed, you know? Like, shh. Yo, what's up, people? Yo, John, I'm live, bro.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Yo, what's up, guys? So we're here. Day 4 lockdown for me. Because lockdown, guys. Yo, what's up, people? Yo, John, I'm live. It's good, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. G-Unit, what? We in here, what? Boop, 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 boop. It's going down, what? Cause I'm around, what? 50 Cent, you know how I get down. What up, blood? What up, cuz? What up, blood? What up, gangsta? Yo!
I walk around like I got an S on my chest.
Yo!
Yo,
back. Okay, we have to stop screaming.
On my finger, bro. I got to wipe.
What is up? Okay, yo, we play what? Bro, we don't have voice on, bro. Costa, are you only child? No, I have two sisters. Older than me. Yes. Okay, yo, let's go. Let's go to the lobby. You know, gameplay. Oh, and COD is already there, guys.
Bro, my finger, bro.
Wait, do I put the... Should I put this down? For this. Alright, bro. Yo, who wants to play COD, bro? No? No card? I'm watching this in school. Bro, listen to the teacher, bro.
You're the teacher now, Costa.
I'm the teacher, guys.
Teach them.
So today, class, we will be...
Sorry, sir.
Yes.
Sorry, sir.
Yes,
can John. I go to the bathroom?
Yes, you can go to the bathroom, woo! John. So today, guys, we're gonna learn on Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. This game is trash. Okay? Oh, Mr. Jake Grizzy, bro. Welcome. Yo, thanks for the hyper reaction and the hard work you put in. Good luck on COD today. The hyper. Remember that, bro?
First, bro. First.
Yo, guys, that was bad. That was a good song, though. I didn't expect the rock, bro. What up, blood? Yo, what's poppin', guys? Costas Mino, what's your favorite song from Lil Peep? Bro, it's a hard choice, bro. We like Star Shopping? Was it Star Shopping? Star Shopping. We like the one, the album, from the album Come Over When You're Sober. That was a good song, man. Say bro 10 times in a row.
Bro, 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 bro.
You don't understand the flow, bro. Okay, yo, me, I'm playing COD, bro.
Where's all the download, man? Like, yo, why is it so slow, man?
Bro, your PlayStation is trash.
Yo, throw it in the garbage, bro. I don't wanna deal with that shit anymore.
You have to make coffee, bro.
Another one.
Favorite Juice WRLD song? But he has too many, bro. I like Fast a lot. Yeah, I like Armed and Dangerous, Wishing Well, Titanic. Bro, the other day I was listening to Titanic, bro. That was a good song, bro.
That album was great, man.
That album was good, bro. Yo, big up from Italy, bro. Do you guys have PS5?
No, but we're gonna buy one, and hopefully once we get them.
We can't find one. What soccer team do you support?
Armenia.
Greece. Greece soccer team. We're trash.
We're trash.
We're trash. Is John working? Yeah, John working.
Yeah, John's working.
John is working. Bro, I told you guys, there's too many Juice songs, like, they're good, bro. We can't pick. We can't pick. You're representing. Okay, guys. Work clean, work fast. Let's go from here.
I'm working at work, man. I got a job, bro. I got a job, dude. Gotta pay the bills, man.
Gotta pay the bills, the automobiles. Bro, you stole my kill, bro. That was my kill. Bro, that was dirty, bro. NYPD, LAPD, NYPD. Bro, that's dirty, bro.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Hi from Croatia, wow. How y'all been? Yo, guys, we're good. We're playing some cards. You know, John is working. Me, I'm not working because the lockdown. And, yeah. They announced that I'll be back at work February 8th. And what? February 8th, bro. And we have a curfew, guys. Starting Saturday, we have a curfew at 8 p.m. We have to be in bed, sleeping, with a bedtime story. And, yo, move, bro. I got him, bro. Don't worry. See, bro, you know, bro. Don't test me, boy. Don't test me, boy. Bro, don't kill it. That's it.
Enemy RCXD detected.
Ooh, I got snot hyped. We got an Activision friend request. We shall check that later, my lord. Right now we are concentrating. Oh. Oh, someone wrote Craig Anderson, bro. Yo, shout out to Craig Anderson, bro. We see you, bro. To react to Cloud 9, bro. It's time to react to Cloud 9 soon. John, you work? Are you working? NYPD. So this is it, guys. Look, look, look. Okay, bro, this game sucks, bro. Song, eh?
Which one?
NYPD. Yeah, exactly. LAPD. NYPD. Well, I thought it was there. Okay, bro.
Bro, play, bro.
This game sucks,
yo,
bro.
You're playing good before, man.
I know. Sure, bro.
You want the powder in there too, or no?
Yeah, it's a little powder. You know, the powder. Huh? You got the perico, Holmes? Okay, bro, this game sucks, bro.
Yo,
shout out to An Samrong. We noticed you, bro. I'm just playing. Yo, one natural. Get him, bro.
Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Bro, don't worry, bro. This is a practice. Bro, this gun is so slow, though.
Which one is it?
The RPD?
Yeah, but you have to update
it. Okay, but from where, bro? This game sucks, bro. Guys. Oh shit, shit.
Sit rep, napalm strike is found. Almost there. Hold fast, people.
Just blow up inside.
That's what I hate about this game, bro. Bro, this game sucks, bro. Like, you're inside a house? And they blow you up.
Yo, change the thing. Change that, bro. It's moving, man.
Oh, it's cool. Why?
I made that left and right when you swim, so.
Oh, yeah.
They pump strike inbound.
Why?
Because I find like when I zoom, my.
Okay, bro, guys.
Never missed it. Oh, what was this? Is it? Yeah.
What was this? Oh, I'm gonna sleep. No? Oh, I killed this. Something like that. I'm gonna go to bed knowing that I killed this. This game sucks. I shot his head, bro! Bro, trash, bro. We're all trash. At least we won.
You made JSOC proud.
Yeah, I suck, bro. Don't worry, bro.
Scour the area for intel.
Yo, what's up, bros? greetings from Costa Rica.
Costa Rica?
Costa Rica, bro!
No way, bro.
Yeah, bro, it's my country, bro. Bro, what is he writing, bro?
I think it's, yo, it's okay, bro. It happens to all the best of us, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yo, shout out to Kevin Cody, bro. Hey, Costa, how are you? Yo, I'm good, man. Came here to, like, play. Fernando is in the house.
What up, bros?
Fernando, bro.
Malik. Malik, my man, bro. What's up, kid? Can you just see him call a cup?
Yeah, bro.
All right, thanks, man. I don't want to clean.
Bro, you have so many requests, bro. Like, accept. Yo, I like this mode. What did you say to change? The settings? The ADS?
No, we're completely down.
Ah, this.
Yeah, what did I put it? Don't change before I...
2-2.
I put it 2-2? Two, two. Yeah. It was at 10, right?
Was it at 10?
Well, the room was at 10, I think.
What was the other one? 100?
120.
Did you do that, not?
No, those are left.
No, you put 110, bro. We need 120, bro. So we got Sane in the potter. Well, hello there, Sane. Hello.
What's up, guys?
Yo, what's popping, guys?
What's up, fam?
Yes, Kevin, I remember you from yesterday with a hockey. Don't worry, we remember. You guys should react to You're Not Like Me remix, 50 Cent and Pop Smoke.
You're not like me.
NYPD, LAPD, NYP. No, we didn't get Apex. Apex. Apex? What
Apex.
Is, bro, what is that game, bro? We're downloading, guys, look what we're downloading. Rocket League. Rocket League. It's taking forever.
Guys, can we use a normal hard drive? And how do we work it? Cause I
bro, feel... 4 hours
yeah,
left.
Yeah, cause you're playing online, bro.
No.
Charge the remote here, what was that? You didn't bring any food there?
Yeah, I brought, bro.
It's like a one meal thing, bro?
No, we share it, bro.
I'm hungry, man. Oh, I got frozen meals, bro.
Do it.
You want one?
Oh my god. Someone's like, I'm gonna donate $100 if I can to help you out with the rent. Nah, it's cool, man. Don't worry, bro. Tomorrow I have to apply for my unemployment. Yo, bring back Montana 300, bro. We're sleeping, bro.
Well, it's hard, bro, because I'm working right now.
Yeah,
man.
Keep eating, bro.
I'm hungry, man.
Keep eating, bro. What's your Activision account? Yo, I don't know, man. It's like John Moore rises and a big number.
Spetsnaz operators, you're free to engage. We've taken the lead.
But it's been a while I didn't play Nuketown in the morning.
Oh, it's usually in the night, huh?
Yeah. Okay, bro, this game sucks, bro.
Hey, can you be quiet a bit, bro? Yo, I want sugar.
Yeah. Okay, bro.
We're falling behind. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Guys, that was a dope kill, bro.
We're losing this fight.
Again.
We've taken the lead. Hostile counter spy plane is the first one. We've lost the lead.
Okay, but what's up with these bullets with the colorful bullets, bro? Like,
what's up with these bullets with the colorful bullets, bro?
This game's trash, bro. Can we play with our PlayStation remotes on a computer? No, let us know right down in the comments right now.
Spiritual bars, guys, let us know. If we do, I'm buying Cyberpunk today.
We're buying it live.
Well, not live then?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy it live.
Alright, go buy it live. Right side, where are you going, bro? Left side. Get your bullets, bro. It's coming right now, bro. Be careful. It's coming right now, bro.
Oh, they say yes, bro.
Cool. So I should get caught on the computer. Yeah, so we can hack it and then, like, be the best.
Okay, this game sucks, bro. You don't understand, bro.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Jesus Christ, bro. Woo! Bro, I threw a grenade and I killed him. Bro, this game sucks, bro.
Yeah, bro, you said every two lines, bro.
Every line I'm gonna say it, this game is trash.
Ready, sir.
Well, you should put it over here at the bottom, my lord. Like, bro, I'm playing, bro.
Would you like anything else, Miss Master Wayne?
No, my lord.
Shoot him, bro. What are you shooting in the left side, bro?
Bro.
Freaking back, man. Okay, guys. Love y'all. But I gotta work.
Yeah, I killed the sentry, but I died, bro. I died for y'all. You two died, bro. Is he playing with fans? Yeah, man, we're playing with this guy, Tanjiro. As something sane, like, because it's insane. Tanjiro is first. Die, motherfucker, die, yeah!
Довольно. Collect our fallen and move to Castevac.
Me cago en la risa. Yo, shout out to Brayden Evans. Pixels Gaming, can I donate y'all a PS5? Yo, send it, bro.
Send it right away, bro.
Express FedEx.
Bro, that'll be sick, man. I don't
know what's going on. COVID has Montreal on shutdown. Yeah, guys.
Good or anymore?
No, it's good. Okay, whoever wants to join, I'm gonna back out. And you guys join. You have 2 minutes. And then we start the game. Are y'all gonna react to more Melly? Of course. Of course. We like Melly. We like his flow. We like the melodies he pulls.
He has a nice voice, man.
Yeah, he has a unique voice, bro.
It's sad, man.
It's crazy, bro. Crazy, man. What's your name, bro? John Moore Rises. And what's your Activision thing, John?
How am I supposed to know, bro? I don't know. We have one.
Yeah, bro. You have one, bro.
I don't know, bro. Okay, guys.
Okay, this is the Activision ID. John Moore Rises. That's it, bro.
Activision?
Yeah.
There's no number.
No.
Okay, so that's all John Moore.
Because it's dumb.
What?
Hello. Oh, why don't you guys upload on your gaming channel? So this is the last week we're going to stream the gaming on this channel. If you look at the description, we have the gaming channel. And we're going to be uploading games.
And streaming.
And streaming on that. So, go.
Make sure you all subscribe to that, because starting next week...
Click!
And no more streams starting next week after 8 p.m. as we will be on full lockdown.
Saturday, bro.
So I'll start it from Saturday. Sorry, guys. From Saturday, no more streaming after 8.
Yeah, because...
So all the stream will be done in the day or afternoon before nighttime.
Because, guys, if we get caught on the road 6, after...
6,000.
No, it's starting $1,000 ticket, bro.
Knowing me with my beard? 6,000.
Six. You have beard?
Six.
6,000 for you.
For you?
For you?
6,000.
6,000.
You? It's okay.
You?
But you with 6,000.
1v1 John on Cold War after he's done with his work. No, after work? He knows what game we're playing, bro. And Johnny boy? NBA, bro. Game one of the JK Bros Finals. Wow, that's cool, bro. Malik is back. Costa, much love. We love you too, bro. Okay, with three people. You have 1 minute left. You should go to Twitch, bros. It's more profitable. We're gonna go on Twitch. But I don't know when. John?
Yeah, we gotta figure things out a bit, though.
Bro, Juice WRLD wrote to us. You trash, bro. I know we're trash, bro. Shadows is in here. So, guys. Kobe, bro. Kobe is in the lobby, bro. It's Kobe. Kobe. Okay, so let's go, guys. Find a match. Yeah. Bro, I'm at level 21 with this gun, bro. Put you fast mag, bro.
What's fast mag?
Like change the like reload. It's Kobe. Do you guys play COD Mobile? No. I've played it once. I've played it once, but bro, that was too easy, bro. Yeah, okay, bro. He's gonna call me soon. You know who? Can't say no names on the live.
What happened?
He's gonna call me soon.
Who?
You know who?
Team Deathmatch. The Secretariat are watching. Пусть они гордятся вами.
Guys, you got this. Goodbye. Oh. We're all dying. We're all dying, bro. We're going down. Yo, that was hilarious, guys. Oh, shit. Yo. We're trash. Woo! Oh, from the back. Okay. Okay. Bro, I shot his face, bro. Bro. You okay, John? Why are you coughing, bro?
I don't know, you came here coughing.
No, bro! Okay, bro, guys, this game sucks, bro. This game sucks.
Enemy cruise missile launch detected.
This game sucks. Bro, guys, look at the score. 56 to... Wow. Bro, what the hell, bro? Bro, sit your ass down, bro. You don't know me, bro. Oh, I'm trash. Oh, bro, the guy has the war machine thing. Bro, like, bro, bro, this is trash! Trash! Let me go insane. I got this, bro.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Okay, bro, this game, bro. Oh my god, bro. Bro, how is he sniping inside, bro? You're 9 and 22, bro.
9 and 22?
Yeah. Let's all clap for Costa. Yo, what's this diamond gun, bro? Have you tried Among Us? Yeah, we've tried it on mobile. It was good, bro. Remember your niece? No, your nephew. I killed John.
I killed John. He was so happy.
Do you like Emily Chopper? Yo. I'm like, yeah, bro. This guy's dope.
Kaya's calling, bro. Tell Kaya to relax, bro.
Answer.
Lance, bro, I'm working, man.
Bruh. Have you played Dead by Daylight? No, is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Let us know. Bro, look at all these people, bro, online, bro. Like, Jesus Christ, bro. Oh, sorry, I got a text. Fortnite. We don't have Fortnite, bro.
I
want to
get it, though.
So get it, bro.
I
want
to get it because it's funny.
Okay. This map, I'm going to use the RPD. Yo, Kobe is talking on the chat. We can't hear, though. Play Nuketown 24/7. Bro, wrong answer, bro. I would play Raid and Crossroads 24/7.
Team Deathmatch. The Westerners believe us weak. Proves them wrong. Pulling ahead.
Look at that motherfucker sniping. Oh, bro, I popped my head, bro, and he popped me, bro.
We're losing the advantage.
Okay, you know what, bro? Screw this gun. It's too slow. The game is too slow, bro. The gun.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Okay, bro. Bro, 1 in 5, bro.
Hey, focus, bro.
No, no! Yo, I hate this map, bro. I hate this map.
Madre, that was too close.
Like, bro, look at the score, bro. 36-10.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Yeah.
I'm mad at everybody, bro. I was playing so good before I come live. Two and eight, bro.
Cruise missile inbound.
No, no, no. Bro! Whoa! a guy sniping, bro, like a little bitch, bro. Sit your ass down, bro. No. Yo, what's up, Shadows, bro? You okay, bro? Oh my God, snipers, bro? My boy got my back, bro. Dude, bro, my aim? My aim is top, bro. You don't understand. Bro, how do they shoot fast? Look at the gun. What gun is this? What gun is that, bro? Mary Mac, all dressed in black, black. Goodbye. Woo! 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 This game sucks. Okay, bro, like
throwing grenade.
So guys, what's popping? The MP5 is what the guy is using.
Artillery targeting detected.
Bro, you use aimbot? Bro, we don't use aimbot, bro. I need aimbot. Is it even worth buying Cold War?
All HVA operators retreat.
Nah, man. Is it worth it, John? I don't know, man. Bro, Tanjiro, what's this gun, bro? Jesus Christ. You need to relax, bro. Oh my God, this guy's comment is so bad that I'm not gonna read it. I'm not reading it. I sent some donations up above. Oh, Gabrielle. We love you, bro.
What was the comment you were saying?
React to "I don't want to do this anymore" by X. We will do it. Sound Cody. That's so bad. West Island, bro. Laval, bro. We're from Laval. This game sucks.
Cool. He's like, what's that? What comment, bro? I'm like, I don't know.
I don't know what comment, bro. Bonjour, les Français. Bonjour, monsieur.
I just read it.
Yeah. Fernando, bro. Fernando, wake up, bro. NHL. Fernando, NHL, bro, soon. We win the cup. Miss Wong, bro. Miss Wong. Bro, that place sucks, bro. Miss Wong. That place is trash, bro.
You're outside the wire. Mission is go.
Okay, bro. This game sucks, bro. Okay, you know what, bro? They're using MP5, bro. I'm gonna use the MP5. You see? MP5, bro. Come. Come.
We're taking control.
Oh, bro, you're trash, bro.
It's because we're playing with the computers, bro. Die, bro. Dude, this guy's so annoying, bro. This guy is annoying, bro. Groza, bro.
It's a slow gun, but it's good.
It's a slow gun?
No, it's a slow gun, but like... Love maple syrup. Bro, Snoop didn't drop nothing, bro. We have a PC, bro. We bought one before the lockdown.
Yeah, thank God.
So we can stream like this and...
Okay, bro, what is this gun, bro?
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
1 in 7, bro.
Artillery target. Artillery inbound.
Bro, You like how it's reloading, bro.
Hostile counter spy plane established above. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
We wanna see your bro, bro. It's working, bro. And I knew she was there, bro. Bro, guys, this game is so trash, bro. You don't understand, bro. Okay, guys, I don't want to play this game anymore, bro.
Hostile care package inbound.
Okay, bro, I'm done. 5 and 16, bro. And I was playing so good before, John, huh? Explain it. Explain the reason why.
It's the computers, bro. They have auto aim, bro. There's nothing else to explain, bro.
What auto aim? I need this, bro. Well, now we're fucked. Now they have the airplane. It's done, bro. Woo! Yo, I'm staying here, bro. Your plane died, bro. You don't know me, bro. Die! Syntax.
Multiple hostile sentry turrets working your AO.
Okay, bro, bro. Bro, guys, I'm out. The guy is 31 and 2, bro. And the other team? 31 and 3.
Artillery targeting detected. Cool. Incoming artillery.
Rocket Leap, that's a Rocket Leap. Rocket Leap is an AP level.
No, it's not. It's not done. It's downloading.
What's up, bro?
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
They
got the best. 7 and 21. Guys, no more spamming, please. Be clean on the chat.
Rocket League is downloading, but it's taking time because I'm streaming. Okay, guys, I'm gonna play one more COD and then
NBA.
I'm gonna go on NBA, bro. We don't have Apex Legends. I don't know why. How do you say that game, bro?
Apex, bro.
Apex. Apex. Yo, Need for Speed, bro. Going, bro.
Throw
your garbage, cause you're trash, bro.
Bro, you're the only one complaining, bro.
Throw yourself in the trash,
guys,
too, bro.
Watch yesterday's live, me versus Costa.
Bro, throw yourself in the trash, bro.
Look how his face changes from 1 second to another.
Yo, moment. Wait, don't worry, bro.
Well, I mean, I'm not gonna be like you, bro.
Yeah, okay. Whoa! You need to relax, bro.
I don't care about the NBA.
Relax.
That's not my game. NHL is your game. You're gonna beat somebody that sucks in the NBA. Relax, that you're gonna. Congratulations, bro. So, not a big deal for me, man.
I know. I really suck. NHL, bro, you picked the glitches team, bro.
I'll take it like a man, bro.
That's it.
Learn how to take it like a man.
And what NBA? You're gonna pick the super all star team, bro.
Well, we haven't decided what team. We haven't decided anything, man.
Go outside, bro.
Bro, you look like a bitch. You know what a bitch looks like?
I'm gonna say something, but bro, probably someone is watching. Okay, who? Yo, no one played. Everyone bounced, bro. Okay, look, guys, I'm gonna play alone. And look how good I'm gonna be. What's our teams in 2K? Golden State, bro. Curry, bro. Steph Curry with the shot. Yo, shout out to Dodge TV. Shout out to Trilly. We love you, guys. Yo, Golden State, yeah, man. They got a good squad, bro. They just need the, how we call it, chemistry. You know, the chemistry. They gotta build it. They gotta build it, bro. Yo, shout out to Malik. Okay, guys, look.
Team deathmatch. For Queen and Country, MI6, don't let us down.
Ooh! Yeah, bro, it's bro, what the fuck? Bro, I just spawned, bro. Someone's at it.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Bro, this game is horrible. Should be the worst game of the year. Like, why do I shoot? My gun moves, bro. And it doesn't do that at home.
Maybe you have attachments that I don't have.
Bro, it moved, bro. Why?
That's why maybe I suck too.
Bro, it is that. I'm telling you. Brothers game. Someone wrote, oh my god, what the fuck did I just watch? Bruh. King Slayer, bro.
You don't have to aim when you go like that.
I don't know, bro. I don't understand, John. Like, bro, what the? Beep!
At least I killed someone.
Shout out to Joshua, bro. He just followed us on Instagram.
Shout out, man.
We're taking control.
Bro, we took over, bro.
Throwing grenade. Hostile counter spy plane established.
But why, bro? Logging in my account, huh?
Enemy RCXD detected. Mission clock is running down.
Bro, 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 bro. Okay, bro, I'm done, bro. Like, bro, like, why?
Exactly how we
I'm done, bro. Separate this goals. Game is done. Outcome was never a doubt. Bro. Quit match, bro. I don't even want to see nothing, bro. Quit match. Okay, what do we play? Bro, Rocket League, it's not even half, bro.
Yeah, because you're playing Call of Duty, right? You're online, dumbass. It stops. Smart, bro. Be smart a bit.
Okay, bro. I'm playing 2K. 2K. Yeah, close Call of Duty, bro. Go get some Red Bulls. Oh, wow.
That's actually a good idea.
It's 4 o'clock already, eh?
Well, the whole thing to finish, bro.
By today? Oh, Fernando's like, yo, NHL. Okay, yo, let's go. Now I have to take out the CD.
Well, play a game of NBA, I don't know, you have it in there already.
I went NHL. NHL's fun, bro. Okay, guys, NHL it is. Remove disc. We're going back on NHL, guys. We're gonna win the cup for the JK Bros. We're gonna be the champions. If Fernando wakes up, bro. Who's there, bro? Are you gonna play? What's up, bro? You good? Are you gonna play Rocket League? The game is downloading, bro. Yo, guys, I'm good in COD, bro. Like, look at yesterday, okay?
Sports, it's in the game.
Oh, like, is it saved in my pictures? No, I doubt it. Okay, look at this, guys. I don't know if you can see it. Yesterday, bro, my scores at home. No, 42-18, bro. I carry the team. I play NBA. Favorite NHL team? Montreal Canadiens. If I play NBA, yep.
Photoshopped.
No, bro, it's not Photoshopped.
Yeah, but the thing with, if we put the photo set for the headset, you won't hear the audio. So we're compromising for y'all.
This guy's on the... On NHL, I'm talking with Fernando, so we can communicate with the passes, you know, to shoot and score. But if I want to use the headset for COD, we have to buy the, what is it, the headset streamer?
Yeah, the streamer for the PlayStation. I don't
know. The Beach Turtle, what? Bro, it's called the Beach Turtle, bro. Why do you guys think about MLB Chopper? Bro, this guy has a big future in front of him, man. He's super talented. What's your, the guy to shoot and score like, a good one? Oh, wow. No, huh? But all of them are used.
Remove the puck defense.
Hello? Wait, I'm fixing a fast player. Like, wait. I'm ready, bro. Yeah, bro. Custom, do you make beats? No, I wish, bro. I would have been DJ Khaled, number two. I'm ready, bro. Did you visit? Wow, I can't speak. Did you visit Germany? No, I wish. Bro, where's your notebook? It's on the desk right there. He's sleeping for tonight. Because tonight we're gonna do Pop Smoke, King Von. What else? I have to press start, bro. Like, speak up. Alright, guys, this is it. We're gonna win. What do you use the notebook for? To remember certain lyrics? You guys don't know what's gonna come, bro. I'm gonna drop a mixtape soon. With all the bars I wrote down, I'm gonna put them all together. Took Her to the O by Val. We'll do that. We wanna jump on Crazy Stories. What do you write in the notebook? Special lyrics, bro. Special bars. Okay, let's go, guys. Better win, bro.
Who knows? Anything can happen in this opening round of Breeze
Hello, we need to wake up!
Man, I told you that we were in for a wild ride.
What shoot, man! Wow, I thought I was here.
Earth-shattering hit! He scores!
And it was at this moment we effed up. Imagine the rage quit. How we doing today, Costa? Yo, Carl, we're doing good, bro. No, we're gonna win, bro. We're gonna win. Think positive. Okay, like, what's up, man?
This next one is what matters now. A big plus two money puck is now live. He's in, and he's denied by the masked man. Glorious solo opportunity, and he just can't beat the keeper. Goodness.
Wow, bro, that guy. Oof.
Hey, I sure hope you like taking goals from your opponents, because this minus three money puck is dying to be scored.
Huh? Beya, what's new, bro?
I love this kind of hockey. Three's eliminator is a tough mistress, so don't sweat it if you lose. Go jump back into the next one. Good luck to our winners in round two.
No, the mascot's good in attack, though. But we didn't do anything serious in attack. Wizzy Wednesday will be back next Wednesday, guys. You guys need to relax. We did not forget. It's Wizzy, baby. My throat hurts. Why, guys? John, you're crying. Why?
I'm gonna be crying, man. I'm working.
You want a hug, bro?
I'm actually hungry, man.
Starving, bro. Eat something, bro. Toast.
Well, I've been eating this toast, bro.
Uber Eats. Before the curfew. No, guys, this is it, guys. Look, round one. Okay? We're playing the Nighthawks. And we're gonna lose. No.
People, are you ready to witness a spicy threes elimination?
From Montreal, Canada.
Today, our contestants will clash at this beautiful venue we call The Bar. This opening round is
the bars.
The first step you must take in order to have a chance to...
Benoit Saint-Laurent.
Let's get this underway.
That's a franchise name, Benoit. Oh, you have to harder, bro. Let's go, buddy! Let's go, buddy! That's it!
Good little chance.
I'm Greek. I came straight from the boats from Greece. In a little container. He's Greek and John is Armenian. Yeah, exactly. You're right, Mr. Carl. Who's Carl, bro? Score, bro! Yeah, you shot on the wall, bro. Wow, bro. Oh my god. Guys, we're trading Fernando, bro. John, you missed it, bro. Nah, I'm going, bro, with three against the goalie, bro. So I pass it to the one-timer for the mascot. Bro, Fernando comes and he pushes the mascot, bro. Look, now he's pushing me, bro. Move! Let's go. Yo! Oh!
Solid hit from a solid guy. Charges his bow. He scores.
Don't tell me that's 3 points. No. If you do,
let's get going. And he sends it back to zero.
No, we're good.
The squads are back to even strength after that beauty of a goal on the penalty shot.
But late. Mother! Hello, mother! Sit your eyes down, boy. What am I doing, bro? This is NHL, guys. NHL, bro. Yo, Mr. Felix World, we see you, bro. Oh, shit. I thought it was done. Okay, let's go.
Oh, bro. Catches it away with the blocker.
It's not the way I fell. Booah! Bye, bro. You have to go grocery before the curfew, bro. You go sleep, bro. Curfew 8 o'clock. Guys, we're going round 2. Yo, this game should have been ended long time ago, bro. It was easy. Who spit the hockey bars, bro? Guys, we're going round 2. Thank you, guys. We're going to win the championship. We're going to focus to beat this next opponent. If Fernando wants to join the next game, because I don't know what he's doing. So, and we're going to focus on round 2 to see who's an appointment now. Opponent. Sorry, guys.
Apartment.
Mr. Rick Riggsy is back. Rick. Mr. Ricky! Yo, Ricky! Yo, Ricky! Round 2, guys. So, we're facing Icebreakers. And we're gonna focus to, put some more shots, more pressure on the goalie. What else? Fernando needs to wake up on defense, because who else am I tell the coach to do something about it? He needs to stop pushing the mascot.
Alright, welcome back, hockey fans. This is it. Three's eliminated.
That's that thing you should be tired of video games. Stop, bro! The best ever. No one can stop me, bro. No one can stop me in the video game.
Hey, skaters! Well, that money puck is live. Don't hesitate to score it. Let's do this. And the save. Not gonna sign with his stick. Absolutely goal! Same great taste, but...
Say it with your chest, bro!
Well, that goal was nice. But this next one is what matters. No one to beat but the goalie, and scores! Someone throw up their bonus!
Yo, we're playing good, guys. Don't jinx.
Sick finish on that last chance. But hey, be sure to capitalize on this minus two money puck. It will shave 2 points off your opponent if you can score it.
Let's go, mascot, baby! Bro, what's happening?
Keep your head up, kid.
Hammers him!
Ah!
Top shelf snipe. No sense in dwelling on the past. Get the next one. Oh, what a puck block. They can't score if they can't get the puck through. Great play.
No, what is he doing, bro? I think I pressed pass, bro. Oh, no.
Ooh. Oh, he just got rocked.
Keep your head up, kid.
Oh.
Almost. Oh. There's a plus two money.
And it was at this moment. Oh, they suck. Oh my god, this is it, this is it. It's okay, it's okay.
To the net.
It's one goal, bro. We have
quick
to do one goal.
Frozen puck, but no worries. We're back underway, folks.
Go, mascot. Go up, mascot. Go up, mascot. Oh, my God. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. It's all him.
Keep your head up, kid. This game keeps going. And no, he can't find the net. Oh my, he just ended him.
You're here, here.
Baby, did you
see you my god. We're going to the finals.
Celebrate. You've earned it. That's gonna do it here in round two. The three's
guys, we're going to the finals. I wanna thank my mom, my parents. It was a hard work to go to the finals. I wanna thank the fans. The fans, guys, big support, you guys. You guys support us. We're going to the finals. And this is it. John, we're in the finals, bro.
Congratulations, man. Wish you all the best, guys.
That's it, bro. We're gonna raise the cup, bro. We want the cup. We want. So now, apparently, guys, I think it froze. Okay, okay, we're good, we're good. We want a cup. We want a cup.
We want a cup.
Everybody's saying that, bro.
This?
Yeah, on the chat, bro. Yeah, I think my face is, like, too white, bro, like...
Don't do that.
Why, bro?
You left.
Okay, bro.
It's for scratch, right? You're gonna pay
what?
For them.
But what?
You're gonna pay for them.
When it rains, it pours.
These are the moments you dream about as a
kid. Okay, this is it, guys.
They never would have imagined they'd make it to the mountaintop. But here we are. The winners of this one take home all the marbles. So let's get
let's go, bro. Okay, now we're gonna start. Positive. Positive. Let's go, guys.
Let's do this, hockey fans! The money puck is officially off!
1-1.
Okay, sweet goal. Get this next one.
But I passed, bro.
And add one for your team. Oh, he just got rocked.
Maybe shoot it, shoot it. Yes! The play, bro!
Well, that goal was nice, but this next one is what matters now. A big plus two money puck is now live. Oh, wow, big hit from those dudes with the very large heads. Oh, and he absolutely levels his opponent there with a big hit.
No. Baby, we won, baby! It's done! It's done, bro! Raise the cup, bro! We raised the cup, baby! Look at this! The Jacob Bros! Wow, bro, guys. That was... That's it. One more tournament, guys. Yo, that's crazy, bro. We do one more tournament? One more, guys. One more tournament, bro. Loading. Guys, I'll be back. I'm just gonna grab a bite. Fast, fast. The Russians, bro.
Well, slap a dress on
me. Oh my god, bro, what a glitch, bro. Bro, you dropped your helmet, bro. Pick up your helmet. This is trash.
No worries, we're back underway, folks. Oh, he got shook with that thunderous hit. Ferocious save.
Well, what happened here?
Shoot! And the save! The goalie shutting down a great chance! No! Not this time! And no! A swing and a miss! Massive hit on the play!
We got this, guys.
Hey, folks, did you like that? We got lots more coming your block by the goaltender. That's how you get into the game. What a hit. Oh, no. Missed the net entirely, man. Oh, gotta keep your head up or you'll get run over. Smashed up with the gargantuous hit.
Gargantuous. Is that a word?
Now it's a break. And does what he does best. Great goal from a
That's it. We want the cup.
A glorious goal, a glorious game, and Baker's mid denial. Just smoked him.
Oh, what are you doing, bro? Like, Jesus. Oh, bro, the goalie is saving our asses, bro.
Scores! He's done it! The red
bro, we're killing it, guys.
Blocks it! That's gonna leave a bruise. Let's get physical! What a hit! Score! The double! Players, that last goal was delicious, but we hunger for more! Feed us another! Big stop! That is sick! Oh, baby, what a blocker! A save, a whistle, and another puck drop. Let's go!
I don't know why I went there. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Down, bro. Don't touch my mask on, bro.
That's it, folks. Game over. And let's be honest. What a game.
Guys, we're too good, bro. We're killing it today, bro.
The horn signals the end to our first round. Our contestants battle it out for the victory.
No, bro. Thanks to the fans, bro. Guys, we're killing it, bro.
Who take the next step towards greatness.
Hello. Hello from Russia. Well, hello there. We shall be... I'm going to work, guys. I'm going to work illegally. We're too good, guys. We're going back-to-back championships, guys. You don't understand, bro. John, you're almost done work, eh? You're about to catch this L in NBA.
Sure.
Wow, his answer is sure. He doesn't want to play. And we're playing the... What happened?
Welcome to a very special round of Threes Eliminator. Get excited, fans. I've been told we have champions in our midst. Let's see if they can keep up their winning ways.
All right, it's done, guys. So what? We have... I don't know how much... Yeah, about four straight, though. We haven't lost.
Game on! Bring on the sweet, sweet sound of the money pot. Oh my, stops it with his body.
Do you want some of this?
Vicious looking hit.
You want some of this?
From the pots.
Amazing stop with the blocker.
What is he passing, bro?
8.2 on the Richter scale hit. Brings it right off the post. The goalie stands tall and makes the save.
You want some of this?
Oh, beastly hit!
Oh my, imagine it went in.
Oh, he got trampled on that play. What a hit!
You want some of this?
Oh, and he absolutely loses his opponent there with a...
Okay, bro, relax with you want some of this, bro.
Shortstop in play to catch our breath. But here we go, we're fired right back up.
Bro, we know, I know how to read the plays, bro. Don't understand.
Hey, it looks like we got a -3 money puck coming into play. Don't hesitate to score this one.
Oh my god, bro.
You want some of this?
Oh, and he stopped with a thunderous hit.
Oh. Okay, bro, get out of here, bro. What was that?
What superb skill on display for
us. And wake up.
What a day.
What
a game.
Do you want some of this?
Earth shattering hit.
I got it.
Baker's mid denial.
Nice, guys. Come on. What's the next goal?
You might as well call this OT, fans. Next goal probably wins it all. Oh, my. Steamrolled him with the hit. Shoots. No. Denial of services. And there's the big stop from the attendee steering it away. And misses the net. Absolutely merciless. Unbelievable hit. Shoots it. Oh, he was ready for that one and steered it aside.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Oh, that last goal was pretty slick. But let the goaltender get that leg on it denied. Goal! What incredible pace. Keep those goals coming.
Come on, guys, wake up. We have to score this.
Hey, heck of a play, but don't look now. We got
you. You want some of this?
The plot thickens here. Following that last goal, we have a tie game and are looking for a leader. Oh, he got shook with that thunderous hit. He kicked it into high gear with that hit. Wow!
We're going back to back.
This one is over, folks. Heck of a job out there by both teams. You guys never stopped playing and kept this one rolling right to the very end. Congratulations
to
everyone
who made
it this far. Please join me in wishing our winners well as they head into the final round.
Okay, enough with you want some of this? Because, bro, she was knocking us down and she was like, you want some of this? You want some of this? Finals part two, guys. Say it with the chest out. And then, bro, coming after? Or you're not done yet?
Talk to me or no?
Yeah, now I'm talking to you.
Damn,
come here, man. Costa is too good at this game, bro. I'm better than John.
Guys, check out last lives, yesterday's lives. Go at the end. Watch out, I have to destroy him.
We're going to the finals. And now we're playing, guys. Drum roll. Okay, bro, we're getting destroyed. Look at the logo, bro.
What is it? Tampa Bay?
No, what? It looks like a lion, like a savage monkey, bro. Like, it looks like a monkey on COVID-33, bro. Costa, chill out. He's 5-0 against you.
Whoa. Yo, facts, bro. Facts.
Yeah, let me get Tampa Bay, and then we'll be...
Tampa Bay, man. Yo, guys, stop. Stop it, bro. Guys, go click on the live from yesterday.
Can I win the finals,
watch
bro?
Watch the end, guys. Look at his face, bro. No reaction from his face, bro. He's cold.
Mother, Shaka Khan!
connects. Oh, direct hit. Oh, my. Oh, he just got
guys. Yes! Come on, guys. We want the cup.
How do you change the game with a single goal? When you score a money putt worth three. Here it comes. All by himself. And he scores three. Oh, my. That will hurt. Slick finish.
Oh, shit, bro. Five, eh?
And nothing to it. He just got crushed. Oh, what a collision. Oh, no. Game was there for the taking and can't hit the net.
Why is it glitching, bro? Bro, it's glitching! Bro.
Breaks it all the way. And no, the Timmy denies the breakaway opportunity.
No, I passed it.
Smashed him with a gargantuous hit. Gargantuous. Is that a word?
Put the NBA now. Oh my god. Yeah, the game was glitchy, bro.
Was it?
Bro, it was lagging, bro. But we fought, bro. We fought. I know, bro.
We got some new family on Discord, man.
Okay, guys, I'm putting NBA, guys. The game is about to go down.
Yo, we got some new people on Discord.
Oh, Phil G, bro. Phil G is in the house. Now, guys, the main event. The main event. is it? No, bro. Guys, look at Rocket League, bro. It's almost there, bro. By tomorrow, we'll be there. And this, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna go grab another bite of the sandwich. John, where are you, bro? Yo, that was great. Do I set the settings, bro? The way we play. I think it's normal. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king of Italian, like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run, it ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping it. Yeah, game speed 70. No? You ain't heard about us, well, you need to go watch the news. No, we be dropping. Got the. Yeah, it's good, bro. I'm just focused on music. They say my last tape was a classic, but I got some hot. All star difficulty. Don't you know Polo G skinny tall with the dreads of the rapping is. Yeah, I heard she got surgery. Still wanna just to see if go like hardwood rocks. We blast off. Try to throw us some, but we made them fumble. Like now you ain't getting that pass off. Put the block now, I'm taking my mask off. Like you race the speed off in them foreigns and leave tire marks on the asphalt. It's gonna be a you want your you like front. Yo, guys. Yo, no problem, Phil G, man. We gotta jump. I hope another Cypher 9 comes out. What is it? Cypher 10? No, John? You don't wanna talk?
I'm doing something, man.
So what do I do now? Do I go online? Or no?
Yeah, go online for like one game and then I'll come.
Oh, you don't have it, BA, do you? Yeah. Why am I going my team, bro? I don't know for sure it's on
Twitter. Welcome to my team. Here you will build your fantasy lineup. Relive history with legends of the game or use
FIFA 21 is 32 bucks.
The possibilities are endless.
Okay, I don't want to do my team, bro. Like
competitive NBA 2K My Team Unlimited. The $250,000 My Team Unlimited tournament is back, and this year you could be the third champion. Adapt in My Team Unlimited on weekends.
Bro, you should do Minecraft hardcore.
New signature challenges.
What is Minecraft, bro? Seasons,
everything you do matters.
No, we don't have UFC.
And I had UFC. Exclusive rewards. Add to your collection in the exchange.
UFC what?
Upgrade your card's badges. Discover new dynamic duos. But right now, you need to choose.
Yo, shout out to South Africa, bro.
You're my team.
Love your stuff. Keep it up. Thank you much. Thank you much. Thank you much.
Take the court with your dream team. This okay. Is my team.
Bro, what is this trash commercial, bro? Kobe! Let's see what we get. Flip off. Oh, good people. Yeah. Oh! We got Zubac. We got Eric Gordon, bro. We got Chris Dunn. Dune. Okay, bro. I want to leave from this, bro. Savages it could be. Give me a break. Get out my face. All of us eating at any game. Gotta feed and provide for real. At the end of the day, life
life is a race. Gotta keep going, we gotta maintain. I could see through the lies, but don't speak.
Talking about money and problems, I don't wanna hear it. What you thought would happen if you were part of the pulpit? You thought that you could subtract all your sadness when all your pockets the fullest. Self-liberation not part of your mind. Think about this all the time, just straight from the spine. Money and problems, I don't wanna hear it.
If we're adding friends on yeah man, if you we're adding people. You thought that you could subtract all your sadness. Okay guys, let's go online. Alright. You're 22, bro. Should I get Houston Rockets? No. Bro. Yo, who do we pick, bro? Clippers? Miami Heat. You're gonna pick the Bucks. The Greek Freak. Oh. Against the Celtics. I'm gonna pick the Nets tier number two. Cause I don't think so, they're tier number one. Cause they're trash. They're actually good. They look very scary, bro, this year. KD! Bro, I have 50%. Bro, you did your player. I saw your face.
Thanks, man.
You look like him. Oh, look, look, look.
Welcome everyone to this sports broadcast live in Milwaukee from the home court of the Bucks. Welcome everybody. Glad you decided to spend your Thursday night with us here at 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by Chris Webber and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. Taking a look at Boston. Any team that faces these guys know they're going up against a major challenge. They are undefeated with a sterling record of 9-0.
And you can tell that both teams will be a little on edge in this one, given the rivalry these teams have. It could be an emotional game.
Ooh, the Greek Freak!
The stakes are a little higher. I mean, it should make it a very interesting matchup.
And so the Milwaukee Bucks get the first points of the ballgame. Here's Brown. Lopez with the block. They get it back. To the inside. Stolen by Thompson. Tatum with it. Now guarded by Middleton. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And when talking about Tatum, it's hard not to think back to 2017 when Danny Ainge traded back to three, essentially choosing him over Markelle Fultz.
Yeah, and now Fultz is starting to pick it up a little bit, though. He's watching. He's going to be dynamic. But you're right. Certain deals can define a franchise. And Ainge, he's unafraid to take chances.
Pass to Tice. Thompson with it.
Man,
lays it nice and easy.
Look, this is where Thompson feels comfortable, shooting very close to the rim. He's efficient.
And here's Giannis. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. This game coming after a loss against the Pistons.
Total embarrassment. I was shocked at how poorly they played. I think they were shocked.
They just had nothing going for them. They look very defeated out there.
Here's Brown. following the bucket by the Bucks.
Lopez, get out of here, bro.
And you gotta appreciate the lift Lopez has. He's effective at using it to stifle shooters.
We're just about 2 minutes into the first quarter. Three on the clock. And the foul on Drew Holiday. That's his first foul. To the right side. Back to Tice. Just five to shoot. Here's Smart. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And I love Smart pressing his advantage on the interior.
Here's Milwaukee now. Trailing by two. Pass to Middleton. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Outside, Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee needs to get off a shot here. Here's DiVincenzo. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team.
Bro, you need to play me in 2K. Yo, let's go, bro.
And here is Teague. To the paint. Here's Brown. Lopez with the block. Pass to Connaughton. Floats it up for Giannis.
Giannis! Oh, he's gonna rage quit.
The alley-oop.
And one of the most athletic players in the league. Giannis makes those alley-oop jams look easy.
Here's Teague. Uses the glass.
Come on, bro!
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
And there's the call on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Like, the threes pissed me off.
That is his first foul of the game. The Celtics with the lead. Outside, Smart. His second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
Where's he passing?
To Connaughton. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Tatum. Off the inbound pass. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
But when someone's open, Lopez will find him using his height to see over the defense.
From downtown, nice shot by Smart. Smart's got his third basket of the night.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Pass to Lopez. Back to Connaughton. Shot clock at 6. Down low. Lopez with the bucket.
He's using all that size in the paint. Lopez, he's always excelled when he capitalizes in this area of the court.
Here's Brown. Misses the layup. He had him with that pump fake.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going in this quarter.
And Tice throws it down.
Oh, what incredible precision. Brown cutting the D to pieces with his pass.
The wide open look here for Lopez.
Like, it doesn't go in, bro.
He hits Brown with the drive, and he finishes nicely on the layup.
His offensive skill set is off the charts. He has more than a few ways to punish you.
Here's Giannis. And that does it for the first quarter. Boston on top, up 7.
Bro, like, this game is trash.
Bro, shut up, bro. Everything's trash, bro.
And we just joined us. We played through one quarter.
Bro, the threes don't go in, bro.
Guys, what jumps out to you?
Open threes, bro.
Well, they use the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
So setting the pace early. Aggressive mind state. I love their approach so far.
Kevin, he is tough to stop when he gets to the rim.
Yeah, Greg, he can get up a few notches higher. Pass to Teague. He His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
Well, Jeff Teague is one of the tougher players in the league, despite his
size, he did
a good job finishing through the
contact. Okay, I'm going to change it soon. Score is 19-12.
He's guarded by Williams. Three-pointer Augustine. He can't get that one to fall. And it's Boston the other way. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of Miami.
Yeah, they made some spectacular plays in it right to the very end. Just couldn't get over the hump.
Yeah, and sometimes it just comes down to a couple of
things. Where's he passing ball?
Execute in close, ugly games.
Williams can't get it to go.
You have a bench of
a serious talent when Robert Williams is healthy. He makes his
how the hell is he going to win a championship?
Great length and lift off the floor. Defensively, he protects the rim and even blocks shots out on the perimeter.
Left side, Williams. Stolen by Wilson. To the middle. Here's Portis. The lead pass was put in just the right spot.
High percentage shooter from these spots.
Portis, I'm going to change the score, bro.
In his inside scoring ability.
And then offensively, Williams is mostly a rim runner at this point. Greg, there are signs that.
Yo, what happened, bro?
Talk about.
Guys, I can't see.
Press people is with his passing. He.
What happened? Yeah.
Has terrific instincts for the game.
Bucks trailed by 7. The wide open look here for Holiday. Sinks the three-pointer.
And with a good array of moves, Holiday can pull up for jumpers because he keeps defenders guessing.
And it's Williams throwing it down.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
And he rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish.
Oh!
Let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, if you just look for a few minutes at Giannis Antetokounmpo on the court, you know why he's called the Greek Freak. But it's the drive that makes him an MVP.
The backcourt.
He said people try to make it complicated. Life is simple. You know what you want, go get it. Do what it takes every day and don't lie to yourself. Guys, I hope you understand I'm being truthful about these reports. Back to you.
Love the intensity. Yeah, well, David, thank you.
Better to be lucky than good. That pass was just deflected and not stolen. Dodged a bullet there.
Celtics leading 5-6. Here's Tatum.
Bro, what foul, bro? What foul?
On the shot. Two shots coming.
No,
against Milwaukee.
It's almost done.
And what you love about Tatum is that scoring gene, but with efficiency, both from the field and the line.
Now here's Giannis. He's got 8. Let's the 3 fly. They get it back. Holiday.
What's up, guys?
Passing it around.
It's cracking.
Back to Middleton.
What is that, man?
Stolen by Thompson. Pushing it up.
And it's Tatum. Bro, you suck.
And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here.
No, Boston.
.152 left to play in the first half. Tatum with it. And Holiday picks him up defensively.
Oof, ugly second quarter for him. And now I think he's starting to really force the issue.
DiVincenzo.
Let's go, guys.
Yo, what's up, man?
I'll tell you, Antetokounmpo has evolved into one of the better passing forwards in our league. And when the defense is focused on you that much, you need to be able to find the open man.
And there's the call on Dante DiVincenzo. That's his first foul. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Lopez with the block. They recover it. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Pass to Tatum. for the three.
As a defender, Milton can suffocate you with his length. Nice stop there.
Holiday surveying the floor. Let's it go from deep. Rebounded by the Celtics. They're getting their first look of the season at the Bucks in this one.
Yeah, and they're hoping for a better showing against this club this season. Last year, they came out on the losing end.
Thompson misses.
Nothing less than that kind of defense will cut it against them. That's just great work inside.
It's deflected. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
And one, baby!
The dunk and the foul, a powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's going to go on Tristan Thompson. And he's got his first chance at the line here.
And guys, you might remember that he was not at his best.
It's not good, bro.
Well, how about the quickness of that release? Brown just training that catch and shoot jumper.
Middleton on the wing. Outside Holiday. And here's DiVincenzo from the arc. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him.
It's half time, bro.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. And so Holiday will bring it up for the Bucks. 6-point game. DiVincenzo, the bounce pass. Out to the Kumbo, no good. Here's Tice. And Tice throws it down.
Okay, I'm gonna come back, guys. Movement. I mean, Brown just zipping these passes over quickly.
And I remember a lot of scouts wondered whether Brown could ever become a 20-point game scorer.
What's up,
that
miss?
Question was answered in only his fourth season.
Oh, yeah, it didn't take long for him to answer
that's
that question.
That's what, tomorrow I'm off.
He did it in a variety of ways. He hit more threes, drew more fouls, did a better job of converting at the rim. And the scary part is, it feels like he's just getting started.
And it's Tice in the corner.
Just quit, guys.
Second chance shot. And all around the rim that time before dropping it. Brown's got the lead up to 10 now for the Celtics. Middleton outside. Giannis left side. Pass to Lopez. And the rejection by Tatum.
Long arm of the
not enough, Tatum. Bro. I was playing so good. Bro.
Ever having
a chance. Yeah, I like this better. Than
Boston awesome. Making a switch here.
So you need to relax.
Third quarter of basketball.
Like, bro, they play like. In. They don't go to school, bro. They play.
Brown outside. And it's Tice in the corner. Second shot opportunity. Pass to Tatum. Back to Williams. The kick out to Tatum.
Good. Oh, that hurt, bro. I felt it, man.
Got seven
the shot.
Points.
Shot to the
Tatum fire away from there. He's capable of really hurting you from distance.
For three, Middleton.
Like it doesn't go in, bro.
They have yet to hit a shot.
Sure, I'm in a quick
slow start here in the second half.
Good, nice job down low. 9 points in the game so far.
And you think about the potential of Tatum. I mean, once he has strength, particularly in the lower half, he's going to be a load inside.
Okay, bro, I'm done with the threes.
Here are the Celtics with the ball. 9 points in a row. Good run for him right now. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two.
Talk about an unsung hero. Daniel Tice. Last offseason, he agreed to a 2-year deal with the Celtics worth $10 million. Just another great signing by Danny Ainge.
And Milwaukee calls their first timeout of the game.
And see what happened when you.
Okay, yo, I'm quitting, bro. Let's go. Let's play. Let's go. Come, come. Come take a seat, bro. What do you mean?
See my face, bro. I wanna see my face if I'm in.
Yeah, it's right here, bro.
Just check the fucking screen, bro.
Bro, watch your mouth, bro.
Buddy. Guys, I'm coming in.
John's gonna take a L.
Witness the loss, my first loss in the game. Alright. What's up, guys? Malik, man.
You short, bro.
Straight up. Let's go, guys. Imagine like this. Let's go, guys.
Yeah, bro, you're short.
Bro, get it, because you're not centered, man. You gotta be centered, bro. No, man, I was watching the live yesterday, man. You weren't centered, bro. Yo, what is this, bro? Why are you so freaking tall, man?
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, the weekend's face was fake. For sure, it was fake.
No, bro, he did a pass to the man. Pick Nets, Costa.
Ooh, can I go home?
Yeah, bro.
Thanks, man. I'll be Costa or whatever, bro. Doesn't matter, no?
No? Okay, so what's the teams, guys?
Regular, no?
Regular teams?
Yeah, it's so regular, but I'll take like somebody I know. Wait, what am I doing here?
Wow, bro, 16 USA, bro, wow. Wow, Kobe, bro. When I was broke, man, she fronted, but then I got rich and homie, I'm dance, I jiggy. So strong, I feel like I'm Popeye off the spinach. Okay. Corner and bend it. I'm a menace like Dennis. Oh, you're picking Clippers?
Yo, no. If you go, this is pissing. Nordstrom rack, swipe my gift. I ain't been broke in a minute. Yeah, I went to go see live, and that was a fun game. Lakers versus Miami. I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm gonna take Lakers. Is that cool?
Yo, KD's not there, bro.
Maybe they're not there.
Yo, KD is not in Nets, bro. So I'm not picking Nets. This is lies, bro. Oh, he's hurt?
Who are you talking to?
To Fernando.
Bro, what do you have? Why do you have headphones on, bro? You can't be talking to nobody, bro. This is a serious game, bro. Fernando, bro. You can't give him help like that. Alright, guys, now what you guys have to do right now, like literally, is put your names in the comments below or chat below. Who's gonna win?
Oh, he is hurt. Oh, wow, he's hurt already, KD? Yo, okay, press play, bro!
How you been?
Good luck, bro. This is it, guys. Golden State Lakers.
This light is on my face like crazy, huh?
Happy New Year. Welcome to 2K TV and 2021.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Bro, the face was not fake, bro. He did a plastic surgery. He did his lips. Absolute fire lately. Like Kylie Jenner.
So we're gonna tip off this new year with some of your top plays.
With some of your?
Oh, everybody's saying Costa, bro. You by Mobile One.
Roll it. All right. We're good. Now I'm
Let's
on.
Go, man.
Man, everybody writes Costa, man. Nobody writes my name except Malik, man. I see you, Malik. The following presentation of the NBA. Come on, guys. Let's go, man. Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Should be a good one tonight. Don't go away.
Oh,
Hello, basketball fans. You've got it on 2K Sports.
Let's go. Let's go. Guys, I haven't played this game in a long ass time.
Sure does, DA. Thank you so much. Now, Golden State's starting
folks.
We've got
Wiseman.
Kelly Oubre out there with Draymond.
Bro, press play. Let's go.
Now, let's all look at Cousins' face.
I got the wise man. Rookie, baby.
Davis, the incredible forward pair. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope is out there with Dennis Schroeder. And it's Gasol and at the center, locking down the middle. Here's Schroeder. Over in the corner, Gasol. Just five on the clock. It's deflected, but he stays with it. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time.
Give me the long one. Give me the long one.
An outstanding defensive play to earn
the rookie, baby. Wiseman, baby.
And early
Let's
in
go.
The game, these sorts of plays
I'm Lakers. Can set the tone. I'm Golden State.
Curry with it. Oubre outside. Pass to Wiseman. Some nice passing by Golden State. Curry can't get it to go. Jack, you stay very involved with the game, hang out with a lot of the players, talk with coaches, you go to many games, maybe some personalities that you enjoy the most, guys you like hanging around with.
Well, I hang around with everybody, but a few guys shaped my mentality. The gentleman next to you, he doesn't know this, but I knew that when he was in college, he already had a t-shirt business, a real estate license, so I really learned the business from him. And it was D. Scott. D. Scott taught me to, you know, just have fun and be silly.
Alonzo
taught me
to
be serious and be
more
focused. You know, hanging out with LeBron and Kobe. I'm just happy to have the ability to just be blessed and just meet so many people.
That's a varied list.
That is.
It's an honor to be on that list. Yes, I'm right. That's the first name on the list.
You ain't know I knew about the real estate.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I bought a house and you're overcharging for the interest. But that's okay.
Here's Wiggins after the basket by Los Angeles. Shot clock at five. Inside. And finished up by Wiseman.
This is where Curry's excellent. Ball in hand, making decisions.
Ooh, yeah, man. He had braids in the beginning of the season.
And about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. So many outstanding players in the league today. Perhaps dizzying for the casual fan. Shaq, any up-and-coming players that they should take note of? If fans are asking you, who should I keep my eye on, what would you tell them?
Well, Greg played with his father. I played against him in some tough battles. Well, the older him, because the younger Sabonis.
But move, bro.
But Domantas Sabonis, he's a
monster. Oh! Armenian freak, bro. What Armenian freak, bro?
I am Armenian freak, bro. I freak on you, bro.
He's really, coming on with this fresh new start.
And the Lakers making a change here. Harrell's check in.
Run, Wiseman.
How about
why is so slow? I know. I don't like this, man. Hang
time. You know, he just wanted to make sure the landing. Now here's Schroeder. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Grizzlies in Memphis. And here we go. Fast break. Curry's got it. And
playing with high energy, outworking.
Yo, why is this guy slow, man? You have to go faster.
And I just love it
fast
when
enough,
fast break.
It's not fast. Look at my guy, man.
Yeah, okay, relax. Not always the case. It's super much.
And it's good. 2 points.
Okay,
LeBron's got his second basket.
I love how
guys, straight your names. Let's go. We need names away. On the bottom.
He does not hesitate.
We got 51 people watching. We got 50. We need 51.
And the Warriors will take their first time out here. Shaq, we're seeing former players becoming NBA owners. Michael Jordan, Magic, and Grant Hill. Shaq, you've joined that list. What's that experience been like so far for you?
You know, it's just another way for us to connect with the league. You know, we're still trying to grow the game. It's done a lot for us.
Okay, bro, Kevin Looney, relax, bro.
What's going on? And it's nice to be invested in growth.
And how much of your time do you invest in the ownership?
I wish I invested
more. Yo, I want to buy Madden, bro. Mike, thank you so much, man.
We're going to buy Madden, bro.
We're going to buy Madden, FIFA.
We're trash in Madden. Decision.
Yeah, because I get into it. You know, I'm old school, and this is a different generation. Certain things I don't allow, I would probably get upset. I would be one of those general managers that you see in the tunnel with his arms folded, not smiling at all. But you're up by 20. I don't care. Not happy. So I'm an absentee owner. That's what they call it.
Okay, let's go, Warriors. Let's go, Warriors.
Warriors have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter.
Jack, we talk about the motor of a player like Russell and Westbrook, and we also have some bigs who really get after it, and I'm sure you've got some guys that stand out in your mind in the game now who stand out in that category.
Let's see, Montrezl Harrell.
Oh, yes.
Domantas Sabonis and Andre Mr. Drummond.
All good names.
Mm-hmm.
Big motors. And it's the Warriors with the ball after the miss from Dennis Schroeder. And Dennis Schroeder gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul
bro,
of the game.
Bro, the threes are so high, bro.
Right, just find this game is
56
weird.
Seconds left here in the first quarter. Now the pass to Toscano. It's good from long range.
That's what you get from a vet like Bazemore, making the next pass.
Lakers trail by three. Los Angeles shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
Numbers last year for them, just about 73%, so the bottom third of the league.
After?
I want to
and that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent.
No, that you're fucking always angry, bro.
Bro, don't worry. I'm getting my revenge.
Playmaker gets it to go.
How about how he sets his man team, up there, bro. Runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Now here's Schroeder. He's covered closely. Kuzma can't
I hate
to
this
go.
Game, man.
By three.
Like, look how slow they are, man.
The pass to Bazemore. Looney. Bazemore against Matthews from deep three-point range.
Pasta!
Out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Thank you so much, Mike. Thank you very much, man.
The kinds of things that break.
Thank you so much, Mike. We love you, bro.
James looking around. And the layup's good off the glass.
Look at, bro.
LeBron's got his third bucket of the night.
Sure, there's a little contact, but James responds by getting assertive, and he finds his finish.
We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
Yo, Miss can do everything. Miss Lennon can ban you guys. She controls it, bro.
She can sue you guys.
They can be nice to each other, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, shots are taking my life. And
Malik, man. Malik, bro. Spit your names down below, bro.
But as you said, it's about the work. The NBA players have had tons of kids. Most don't make it in this league. Steph is on his way to being one of the best to ever grace the hardwood.
And some good action in the books as we get back to the game that's been pretty close here so far.
Throughout the first quarter, they did a great job of just running the offense.
Credit the game plan coming in. They've identified the right matchups, and the execution is there.
Jared Dudley out there with Morris. Then there's Kyle Kuzma, and it's LeBron James, and it's Matthews, and at the shooting guard position. That's the Laker five. Eisman no good. And so Gasol will bring it up for Los Angeles. Jack, we all know what happened for you. First ballot Hall of Famer. What's it been like joining that incredible group, that historic company?
Well, I just say I'm both proud of
Kyle Kuzma, bro.
It's something I couldn't have imagined growing up. And I can remember my first taste of confidence was a guy named Kevin Harlan. I was in Kansas City at the McDonald's All-American game. Nobody really knew who the kid from Texas was. I said, I got to make a name for myself. I took it coast to coast and threw it down. And then I looked at you and you were going crazy. I didn't know what you were saying, but then when I got home, my dad had recorded on VHS and that lovely voice. Shaquille O'Neal, take it out. I was like, man, I love that voice. And here we are again. I don't know how many years. I don't want to show age.
It's a long time, isn't it? Yes.
I'm here because of you. Thank you.
Remember it. Galloping O'Neal down the court.
Yes.
Here's Curry. Lays it up and banks it in. Curry's got his first basket.
Amazing display of concentration by Stephen Curry. So gifted at scoring the basketball.
And Shaq, you were the dominant force of your era. You could argue LeBron has dominated his as well. When you think of about his greatness as a player, what stands out to you?
I hope I don't ruffle any feathers by saying this, but he may be the greatest athlete.
What are you laughing
about? He's got a very complete skill set. His durability, the years he's played at a high level,
Only one other guy that has done that. We all know his name, but like I said, I hope I didn't ruffle any feathers.
You like the honesty. And the dunk by James.
Yes, this is what makes LeBron James one of the all-time greats. Has the mindset to dominate
still celebrating,
and pass arsenal of shots.
LeBron against Curry. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by James.
Yo, Sway, relax, bro.
Let's bring up the 2K leaderboard and see which teams made the most of their opportunities
relax,
on the offensive glass this month. The Lakers, number one.
They have gone all out to win the rebounding battle every night, and it's been paying off. I mean, the second chance points thus far have been really impressive.
Dennis Schroeder's checked in for the Lakers. Harrell, he's checked in for Morris. Down low, and denied. He sends it right off the glass. 3-on-3. And Davis with the basket on the assist by Schroeder. Davis has got the lead up to 5 now for the Lakers. Golden State's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Wiggins kicks to Wiseman. And the Warriors miss again. The Lakers have gotten all but one of their 7 shots in the second quarter to drop. Pretty impressive.
Nice.
Got a hand on it. Here's Green. And it's Green.
Shut up,
with
Dave!
The
Dave, that's his name, bro. Dave.
But yeah, bro, show for
he
Davis,
runs
bro.
The floor with a fury.
Los Angeles leading by 3. Bounce pass, Schroeder. Hooked away. It's stolen by Wiseman. And now here's Wiseman, the fast break chance. The feed now to Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got his 4th assist in this one. Shaq, thanks for coming by. Entertaining as always.
What's up, guys?
Have you on the program. You have an open
shift. Music tool is broken? All right, we'll fix it, man. Now I'm busy, bro.
Broken?
Yeah, we gotta fix it, bro. What's broken on it, bro? And guys, whoever's doing spamming, whatever, relax, guys. Please, man. Why are you doing that now? You're laughing at
you'll be free.
That's good to know. And, Steve, there are people who have to focus on one thing to get it right, yet Shaq can execute so many things at a high level at the same time.
You're so right, Kevin. We know he's one of the best to ever put on a uniform. A lot of people always talk about his offense, but he made second team all defense 3 times. He can do it all on the court and now in the broadcasting booth.
All right, I see him this way.
He doesn't get the second one.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Matthews passes to Schroeder. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. And it
Ooh,
goes to 2 points.
Nice.
He's got 4 points in the quarter.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Pascal and slam dunk by Pascal.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure. Schroeder, left side. Matthews, no good. The Warriors trailing to the paint. Over to the left wing. Passes it to Looney. Here's the 3.
Like, I don't get the threes, bro.
Keep rolling here following the win against Memphis.
In no way that game should have been as close as it was.
Never
they
the threes,
stumbled, but they found a way at the end to pull it out.
And
yes!
That is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
My game,
talented,
bro.
Driven. He
yeah,
puts
slow,
constant
man,
pressure
annoying.
On your defense.
The Warriors shooting their 3rd free throw attempt of the game.
And as a team, excellent a season ago. About 80% when they got to the line.
So the clock runs out with the score tied going into
What's
halftime.
Happening, guys?
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David.
You relax, bro, or you're banned, bro.
Why you got banned?
Or banned. Goodbye.
Thanks very much, Draymond.
All right, dude,
bye.
Thank you. And
you got banned, bro. Goodbye.
Break.
Adios. This
goodbye, my friend.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K Sports.
And making his triumphant return to our
set,
the one-man broadcasting
feeder. It sounds like yo, bam, boom, bam, bro.
And it's just about time now for the 3rd quarter to get.
Shaq, what's up?
Bro, NBA is better than NFL. Yeah, it's fun, but I mean, speed up the game a bit.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
The burst he's had when going at the rim has been fantastic. A lot of strong finishes through two quarters.
His activity level has made an impact, and he is fearless.
Our second half of basketball and presented by Gatorade. Let's see who's all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. And Golden State looking at who they've got. We've got Kelly Oubre. Green is out there with Weissman. Then it's Andrew Wiggins, and it's Curry in at the point. The Lakers trail. James in the post, covered by Oubre. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Sway was time up. And that's Anthony Davis. Sway, stay on, bro. Just be nice, bro.
And it goes on Draymond Green.
And for everything that Anthony Davis does on the floor, you can't forget about his defense. Still an elite level defender. Guards multiple positions and turns away a number of shots.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. And Davis gets a lot of blocks without getting in foul trouble. About a 1-to-1 ratio for him in his career.
Incredible. And he's done a great job of learning how to go straight up, playing vertical. Gets blocks, but doesn't get pulled out of position. Does everything you want from a defensive anchor.
Shut down. This is the way you play defense. This is how you protect the rim.
A three-pointer, Wiggins, and he's good on the three ball. Wiggins has got the lead up to four now for the Warriors. And for the Lakers, they're shooting 56% in this game, really stringing quality possessions together offensively. And Davis throws it down.
And Schroeder entrusted to run this offense, making the right call.
Pass to Green for three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins. Green's got 7 points in the game.
Three straight to begin this half. Couldn't have drawn it up any better.
That's good, and the Warrior lead is cut down. Just LeBron, the basket from James.
Doing great things at the offensive end. 3 for 4 to start this half.
Outside, Green. Curry against Schroeder and stolen
by the it was not
pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. On up there for Schroeder.
Woo-hoo!
Well, AD is tracked so
that
much attention.
Golf, bro.
He's got to stay patient and just locate the open man.
Sorry, bro.
Schroeder gets the whistle that time. That will get him his fourth foul of the game. Some changes for the Lakers. Markieff Morris is checked in for Gasol. And Kyle Kuzma is subbed in for Dennis Schroeder. The Warriors also with a sub. Bazemore is checked in. It's rebounded by Curry. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for Golden State. They lead by one. They host the Clippers.
Oh, baby!
That's the first game in a
baby, I want to know.
Stephen Curry doing a nice job being able to take the contact and still finish the play.
Harrell, he's checked in.
That's the ball, ref, bro.
Stop spitting on me, man.
Then for the Warriors, Looney's checked in for Wiseman. Yeah, and it's Eric Paschal in for Draymond Green.
And looking at Curry's stats, and one thing that jumps out, and it may be a little surprising, for the last three seasons, he's averaged over 5 rebounds a game.
Warriors leading by 4. A three-pointer, Wiggins.
Oh, and a foul, bro!
Almost went in, so he'll go to the line for 3 free throws.
Rocker Gaming Channel, thank you so much, bro.
One up. And those rebounding numbers, GA, just speak to Curry's overall impact.
And when you look at Steph's size and the amount of time he spends on the perimeter.
You see, I hate that NBA, guys. Guys, look at this, bro.
You can't teach hard, and you can't teach instinct.
And the Warriors making a change.
And you're going to lose by that one.
I guarantee you.
That one, that one.
The mentality Wiggins has is commendable. A hard worker who wants to keep improving.
And they double up LeBron. And here's Matthews for the 3. Morris kicks to Harrell. And that one goes long. Golden State's gone 2 of 2 from long range in the third quarter so far. And Wiggins throws it down.
Finding a little rhythm here that they have to like where they're at.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
And that was the LeBron's highlight reel. How about the creativity in midair?
Warriors leading by 6. They double him with James. Poole, the pass to Pascal. Here's Looney. He's defended by Hill.
Come on, guys, man.
Slam dunk by Pascal.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Los Angeles calls timeout.
And because of the versatility, Pascal is a guy you can kind of plug into almost any lineup.
He has just enough length, GA, and strength and skill in shooting. Doesn't stand out in one area. But as a whole, he's a difference maker at both ends.
Who's my bro?
He's making a change here. Dudley's checked in, and then for Golden State, Toscano's checked in, and Draymond
Ken Bazemore can sneak up on you with his length. Doesn't take much to get to his launch point.
Lakers trail by 10.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Harrell finds James. Three for Matthews.
Yo, I can't get any threes, man.
The Warriors have gone a perfect 7-of-7 from the field here in the third, coming out of the break very hot. Golden State moving the ball around. Wanamaker, the pass to Pascal. Yep, that one goes in there. And now it's a 12-point Warrior lead.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. On. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Kuzma outside. And here's Matthews, the three. Pass to Harrell. Five on the clock. The Warriors pull it in. Pascal's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Toscano. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet. Toscano's got the lead up to 14 now for the Warriors. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Warriors lead by 14. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next.
Yo, Sway, bro, relax, man. You baby or something, bro?
What's wrong with Sway, bro?
Yo, Sway's...
Yo, Sway, you need to relax, bro! Relax!
Yo, it's not looking good to me, man, right now. I'm not playing too good, you know, I was not getting...
The Lakers are losing, bro, and they're gonna lose by 20, bro. Assist of the
game. I don't know if this game bores me, bro. I feel like I'm bored, bro.
So we're doing a fast NHL, bro. They had
no chance, bro. This is like...
permit that basket.
Creating plays for others. It's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
And one quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. Kyle Kuzma is out there with Jared Dudley. And it's Marc Gasol. Then there's Dennis Schroeder. And it's Caldwell Pope in at the shooting guard. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. To the middle. And Green with the basket on the assist by Curry. Curry's got 5 assists tonight.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
And the we're going to go there.
He is so good going to the basket. Schroeder knows how to keep his man off balance.
Outside Green. Outside Curry. He dishes it to Wiseman. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Los Angeles making a switch here. Davis is checked in. Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. That shot by Caldwell Pope, no good.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this.
What's this guy doing, man?
The struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
An unselfish wing who continues to evolve as a playmaker. Wiggins shows he's more than just a scorer.
Davis with the bucket. Warriors leading by 12. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Davis. Caldwell Pope with a wide open look. Off the mark, had a chance to trim it to single digits.
Yeah, I gotta practice, man. I'll practice. You know, guys, I'll practice this game.
No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he is not.
Just like, I don't know, the left or right moving is here.
The defense. Yeah. It is hard. Defense
is Curry against Schroeder. Six to shoot.
They're kind of just.
Marc Gasol picks up the foul.
Trolls, bro.
That's his first
defense
foul.
Defense is hard.
On defense, the Lakers. And stolen by Kuzma.
Yeah, that's two really unproductive trips in a row, ending in turnovers.
He's so dangerous when pushing in transition. AD with the size, the athletic ability, the scoring ability.
Doing that noise.
Terrific finish.
To the inside. Here's Green. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got six assists here tonight. Timeout called, the Lakers.
And you just got to love Steph's passion for the game. Even his pregame workout has drawn attention.
GA, let me give you this little story. One time in high school, he got so pumped before a game, he actually hurt himself. He jumped up, hit his forehead, and had to get stitches. The man just loves to play, and he loves this game.
LeBron's checked in for the Lakers. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
During that break, Frank Vogel had some real words for his team. He said, "Do you want this game? Don't tell me about it. Show me and show your teammates.
We've got
You won't find a much better alley-oop partner.
Yo, Sway, bro. You need to freaking relax, bro. Get you out of here, man.
Outside Curry. Dishes it to Wiseman. Curry passes to Green. Finds the shoot. LeBron grabs the miss. And so it's Schroeder with the ball. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points.
He's in that AD rhythm. Defensively, you need to try and deny him the ball. He's too hot.
The pass to Green. Oubre kicks to Wiseman. Here's Wiggins, and Wiggins throws it down.
And with that height and incredible leaping ability, Wiggins can
call it up
down as easy as anyone.
And the official is into the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. And the Warriors making a change here. Haskell's checked in.
Like I'm falling asleep. You're not doing it.
Right side curl. Puts up a three. Unable to get that one. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Here's James. Trying to get open is Davis. And that one is good. James.
What they say?
You're a go-to guy in these situations. LeBron has been here before plenty of times.
Timeout called the Warriors.
Kidding, Sway. Stop crying, bro.
Crazy, man. What's happening? I need to know what the hell is happening, bro. What's the beef?
There's no beef, bro. People are just tripping, bro. Guys,
why?
Jokes, man. I'm like, Sway. Yo, Sway, I'm saying your name. You
like, how, Sway?
You should be happy, bro.
Going to the rim with purpose and getting
Curry.
It's not easy losing, bro.
Curry.
Command of this game with time starting to run out.
Reason why they've tightened up the vice grip a little more each time up the floor. We'll see if they can close this one out.
Ahmed, bro, we see you, bro. Sway, we see you. My name is Chris, we see you. Yo, Rocket League tomorrow for sure.
First free throw is good, sure, and that narrows the gap to seven.
Or by Christmas.
What I love about AD, he doesn't just have a well-rounded game. He's elite at both ends of the floor.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. Here's the Warriors with the ball. Led by as many as 14 points. Curry's shot is good.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the plays.
Especially during
this
that
last was nice,
run,
bro.
Which ultimately put the game away.
And bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And here is Curry.
Come on, man. Wasting time, bro.
He feeds it to Wiseman. Just 5 on the clock. Oubre for 3. And Davis pulls it down.
1-0, guys.
So the first one drops, and that trims the lead to 6. And both free throws good for Davis. 5 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one, and the Lakers with another miss.
And when you are as good a shooter as he is.
Good job, man. But I've been not bad, bro.
Not bad,
not bad for a first timer in a long time.
Still trash, bro.
Okay, yo.
guys, throw the ball
up. Let someone make a play.
Why not?
So we see the Warriors get the
win. Maybe it could be. Sorry, guys. Sorry for making a mistake. You're playing
the Lakers, man.
Visiting team. It really was, but that didn't seem to bother. I mean, road team, home team. All I know is they were the better team. Well said.
Keep it up, bro.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing.
Guys, in a cello or not?
All right, Dave.
Kevin, thanks a lot. Steph, what was the key that had your offense going so well tonight?
What's the series now? 1-0 for me.
Yeah, well, it's 5-0. We should do that.
What?
Like the games. You're 5-0.
I'm 5-0. Okay. So write it down so we don't forget, guys.
It's true. Write it down.
Guys, go on the Discord. Write it down. 5-0 for NHL, John. 1-0 for NBA.
Are we reacting today or we'll take a break and we're back tomorrow?
You're tired, huh?
Yeah, I'm tired a bit. To be honest.
We haven't stopped, guys.
I'm a bit tired.
Are you guys gonna hit on us if we stop for a day?
Can we take a day off
today?
Can
we take a day off, guys, today?
Yes or no, because...
Malik, we're cool, bro. He's asking, man. Kasa.
Who's cool?
Malik's asking if we're cool, Kasa.
But yeah, bro.
Of course we're cool, man. We're all family here, man.
Yeah, man, quesadillas. No, no quesadillas, bro.
Okay, yo, straight up, guys. We're gonna take a day off.
Yo, what the hell is this game, bro? Season 2 Rocket League.
What are we leaguing, bro?
What is this Lamborghini, bro?
Bro, what is this, bro? Hot Wheels, bro.
What is this Hot Wheels, bro?
What's holiday sale, bro?
Okay, shut up and let's go. Fernando's like, yeah, take a break, bros. Y'all deserve it.
Thanks, Fernando. Can I see what the food you brought at home?
It's chicken and broccoli, bro.
Serious?
You see, they're like, yeah, bro, take a break. We're back tomorrow, either way.
Yeah, tomorrow I took a day off, man. I'm gonna chill, clean up a bit.
I have dentist at 12:30. I'm gonna cry.
Can move your arm, bro.
I hate the dentist, guys. EA Sports to the game. Oh, no.
No, you pressed it and I didn't.
No.
So.
Did I close it? Oh, no.
Okay, okay, we're good. It's true, you're John. I'm Costa.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I'm Costa.
And I'm John.
That's it.
All right. What are you taking you?
I don't know, bro. Yo, Fernando, who do I take?
Tell me. Bro, take the headphones off, bro. You can't have a connection in front of your ear, bro.
No, I'm not dirty like that, bro.
You gotta take it.
Tampa Bay?
Take Tampa Bay, bro.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, Maria! Thank you.
Yo, Colorado's not bad, eh?
I don't know if I'm debating on...
Tampa Bay? You can take Tampa Bay, bro.
No, we're changing teams, bro. They change a bit, man.
All starts.
Nah, I'm thinking I'll take the... Winnipeg.
You know what, bro? You don't have good goalie, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna take one. No more McDonald's, guys, no.
No, it's Sway. Done, guys.
Forget about it, Sway. No McDonald's, bro. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Do you have to do anything?
No. 4 minutes, yeah.
That's all good, isn't it? Okay, but please, bro. Please.
No, no, guys. If please. I lose, guys, I lose. It's gonna be 6-0, bro.
Please, bro. IHOP, bro.
IHOP, guys. We don't have IHOP here.
You know who's going to take over 2021? It ain't going to be Kim Leroy. It's going to be JK Bros.
It's going to be NLE Chopper, bro.
Where is
Spit,
bro?
I don't know. Guys,
let's go. Let's go, guy. Let's go. Let's have some fun.
The people just embrace this team, and they love their Jets.
How many of those teams now?
Just a couple.
Oh, I've been waiting for this all day.
We are
now officially underway. That pass goes a little sideways. Takes the pass. Dropped him in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Pareko. St. Louis has it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over. Look out. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Connor's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Tarasenko's carrying it ahead. Couldn't make that one happen. Trying to get back on the attack now. Winnipeg's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Here he is in front. Can't connect. St. Louis has it in their own zone. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he angles it across to Line A. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. The Blues have it from their own end. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Connor. Scores! On the rebounding!
Guys, before we even continue this, write your names down in the chat. Who's taking it home today?
The Jets take a 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go.
What'd he say?
He's like, oh, shit.
St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Oh, he caught him in the open ice. On the attack along the boards. Can't connect. Stastny's got the puck in his own zone. Good hit on the play. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And he denied that opportunity. Dunn's moving the puck through his own zone.
Hockey.
Takes the feed. The Jets gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Pionk's got it against the boards. Stastny's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. The Blues have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. It's time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Right in the slot! Stopped by the goaltender.
I swear, relax. I'm not gonna ban you, bro. I'm just joking, man.
Wait, he's sad, he's crying?
No, he's cool. He's chill, man. He's chill, bro.
Okay, guys, Team Costa, let's go. I need
Team John, let's do it, bro.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes that right in the logo. Nice feed from the goaltender. And they get the puck out of harm's way.
That was a nice one.
Looking to break out here on the power play.
Let's go, guys. Let's go.
The Jets played along the boards. Oh, just a textbook hit. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Nice poke check. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Just misses
the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Penalty expires. You really have to admire
the
effort of the penalty killer.
Good job on that penalty kill, bro.
Teams are back to even strength.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Oh, no.
The Blues have it in the offensive end. Quick pass to Wheeler.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Jets take it along the wall. And they can't convert on the play.
What are they doing, man?
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. No one back, a 2-on-0. Moves it to center.
Let's go, guys, let's go. Yo, shout out to
K9.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Love from Ireland. We love you too, bro.
Ireland. I'm not Ireland. Ireland.
Ireland.
Ireland. Ireland too, bro. Imagine. Thank you so much, man. Straight up.
We are all tied up in this one. Steps inside. Here's a pass down.
Just like the way the Canadians play.
Catch up to that pass. And he makes the save.
Canadians play.
The way it done.
Yeah, it's true. Much how Canadians play like that. Puts it away to keep the pressure on.
Quick feed to Tarasenko. Oh, no. Moves the puck along the half wall. Hey, man. With authority. Taken by Schwartz. No! No! Has it near the wall.
Handles the puck. Drills them. The Jets look to start the transition game. And he regains control of the puck. Slides it across to Kopp. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Uses the force on that hit.
The force?
St. Louis gains the zone. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Passes the puck over to Polia. And he takes a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Rocks him on the play. On the redirect. Scores! He buries it.
Woo! Do the same goals! I'm joking, bro. Your face!
Suck, man.
The Jets are your favorite position, Ray, up ahead. That's the best place to
cost
play.
Cost not take me to Costco. Yes! Nah, yeah, nobody goes to Costco anymore, bro. That's scary stuff, man.
First period?
The horn in, yeah. In the first period, it went back and forth, and it's a close one.
You got 999 for life waiting for you, bro.
Let's go, guys. I need your positive energy. I need the 999 on the chat.
Who's in the Blues?
I'm the Blues.
Clean sheet of ice, period two.
Tarasenko, man. Do you know Tarasenko, man?
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. And he's going after him here.
Shen's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Quick pass over to Wheeler. Winnipeg's on the attack.
Oh,
huge steal in his own
end. Yeah, that hit,
they've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Pass to Wheeler. Here's a short pass to DeMello. And they send it right back to him. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Tarasenko's going to play it against the half wall. Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. And it's a quick pass to Ehlers. The Jets have it against the wall.
What's happening here, man?
Great read defensively there. Quick pass to Laine. Slides it to Stastny. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone.
No.
St. Louis has possession of it now. Moves the puck up to Sanford. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a shot.
Trish.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall.
Oh,
can't
cool,
connect.
Son.
Scooped up along the wall by Laine. Winnipeg's got the puck against the boards. And that one's broken up. Puck picked up by Sanford. Moves it quickly over to Bortuzzo. Tries to get it to Perron. St. Louis, he clearly doesn't like that. Oh, what a blocker stop by Hellebuck.
Bortuzzo's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
What happened? Oh. Bro, you're a dirty player, bro. Bro, my best guy,
let's
too.
See the hit. Oh, bro, you're hurt, bro.
Together here, James. I want to look at that again. Perron's not on the bench anymore. He's gone down the tunnel towards the locker room where he'll be looked at by team doctors.
Well, that complicates things, Ray, as that'll shorten the bench here. Puck grabbed by Ford.
The What's happening?
I don't know. He's laughing by himself.
Dished on over to Bozak. Not able to connect. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Knocks the puck loose. Grabbed along the board by Bozak, and there's the save. Forward stick handling in his own zone. Sends the pass over, and now he moves it to Kopp. Big hit, I can hear it from here.
Yeah, that sounded like a car crash. What a huge hit.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Barbashev's taking it from his own end. Feeds the puck to Steen. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. He was locked in there. And here's a pass to Wheeler. The Jets looking against the half wall. Here he is in front. Denies him. Moves it to Barbashev. Couldn't complete the play. And now
well, I give it to you, huh?
Done. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Quick feed to Barbashev. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1.
Yes!
Look how happy
yeah, bro, this is good, bro. Well, good games, but you cheat.
It's a tie game. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck off the draw. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Right up front, and they can't convert on the play. Winnipeg's looking to break out. Comes up with a stop. Winnipeg's got the puck in their own end. The Blues take possession of the neutral zone. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck, and he feeds it now to Blay. They go on the attack from the left side. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Oh.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like.
Oh, bro, fight! Fight!
I don't know
fight.
How interested he is in a punch in the face contest. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic
goal.
What's
going on here, guys?
He's able to make the stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game.
Probably it's starting.
Picked up along the wall by Scandella. Sends a pass over. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Icing is called, stopping the play down. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Winnipeg's got it in the defensive zone.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Here's a short pass to Thompson. Right up front, and we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
The Jets back at center now.
Long time coming. You work hard to get yourself into the position to lead. Now you want to start the third period with this lead.
From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Binnington. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes.
What are you doing, bro? I don't know, man. The only thing I see is like Sway talking right now. What's up, bro? What's up, guys?
I'll need a don't break talk anywhere. To us. Okay, bro, we're almost done, bro. Either way, after we guys, we're gonna go eat, bro.
We're gonna go eat.
Bro, I can't lose, bro.
We're gonna go on Discord for a bit, like chat over there. We on pas français. Pas français.
For hockey so far.
Pas français, okay. I'm
James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Blues haven't
I'm not going to lie. Bro, they are big.
Very
going in, bro. Relax, bro. Stop playing, bro.
It's not fast.
What?
St. Louis sends their man advantage
what's up,
unit
bro?
Up
for
nothing, first time
bro.
This evening.
What's up, now? There's always something with you, bro. There's always something, bro. Did I complain, NBA? Did I complain, NBA? Okay, so shut the fuck up and play, bro.
Bro, what's your fucking mouth?
No, bro,
what's
grow up, man.
What's your fucking mouth?
Very good score there, man.
Stop that one.
Smothered that in close chance.
There you go. Happy now. Smile to the camera.
Bro, shut up.
Smile to the camera and say I just
scored. Yo, shout out to Michael. Your favorite hockey team, mine is the Lightning.
Yeah,
it's Montreal Canadiens.
Yeah, exactly. Me too.
No, it's Tampa Bay.
I love taking the Tampa, man. I love taking Tampa.
It's the Habs, baby.
And Hansi never takes them.
Oh, because they suck. I must say, bro, I'm saying it, bro. They suck, bro.
Shifley's won the draw. And now he tries to
and
get
we'll never win
to
a cup again, bro.
Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not
bro, get out of here, bro. Get out of here.
Yo, 999 for life, bro. The book on his own reactions. We're not gaming. Actually, yeah, you never know.
Winnipeg's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Jets move to the offensive zone. And he totally whiffs on that one. Comes up with the steal.
Oh, I broke the stick up for sure.
Great chance in front, and that's picked off. slides the puck over to Connor, and he coughs it up with the pass. Sends it out right in front, and that's broken up. Puck scooped up by DeMello. Knocked away. Can't get a hold of that pass. St. Louis, here comes the pushback.
Parayko's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And that one's broken up. Tries to get it over to Schwartz, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Tarasenko. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Blues gain control of it. Now a quick pass to Schwartz. Pass right in front. Stayed by the goaltender, who stayed with it on the redirect. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Picks off the pass. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Scores the go-ahead goal.
Bro, I was fighting, bro. I was fighting. You don't understand, bro.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Blues are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Quick pass to Dunn. Broken up at center. The Jets played along the boards. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Line-A's got it in the offensive zone. St. Louis in all alone on the breakaway. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And he whiffs on it, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Into the attacking area from the left side. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Taken by Dunn. Receives the pass. Centering pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh my god.
Settles things down and gets control.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Regroup.
Slides the puck over. And now he angles it across to Lowry. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
I don't mind that try there. You're down. You got to try and make it up.
Centering pass in front. Stick save by Hellebuck. Gets the puck over to Kopp. The Jets played along the wing. Too much congestion in front. Moves the puck. Gains the zone through the middle. Rocks him. Puck picked up by Forbort. Dishes it to Roslovic. Takes the pass. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. The Blues take it across the blue line. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck down low. His reflexes on display tonight. Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Can't find his man. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Handles it along the blue line. St. Louis has possession of it now. Here's a chance right out in front, and he comes up with it.
Yo, guys, this is intense, bro. This is intense.
Icing call made.
Yeah, he's like, I'll read better button.
That's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got time.
What's the score, bro?
Okay, bro. What?
I didn't even know the score.
4-3 hockey game. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Cutting to the slot. And that was stopped. Moves it to Parayko. And now it's over to Thomas. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Booming shot. Stops him cold. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. And now he moves it to Morris.
Whoa, what the hell was that, bro?
And it's kicked away. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Big time play right there. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Bennington. Centered out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Jets have it against the wall. Puck grabbed by O'Reilly.
We're all 24 seconds. Come on, guys.
Winnipeg's got control of the puck. Moves it to Morris. Here they come up along the wing. Pass right on the doorstep.
No! Yes! No! Yes! No!
Yo! Guys, come on! Yo!
You start to lose hope here as the clock winds down.
Woo! Fernando, what's up, man? What's up, guys?
Fuck.
Well, how many seconds?
Puck possession, so
how many seconds?
Critical.
I don't know, bro.
See, now he's changing his mood.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Here's the pass. Close save, and he made it look simple. Can't catch up to the pass. Just misses. What a chance. Right in the middle.
Six so far, bro.
I'm not practicing until after the game.
I'm just saying six so far, bro. Come on, man.
We've got overtime looming.
Come back, you know? Come back, that's what I'm talking about. You have to play relaxed. So wait, we see you, man. I'm busy, bro. I'm playing. I'm versus this kid, man. I gotta win. I gotta do 6-0, you know? And no McDonald's, bro. Ain't good.
All right, get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway.
Social media prediction.
Slides it across. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Game set.
Bro, I'm done. Match. This is bullshit.
Hey, don't throw me that was like
that. I swear, my bad. Good game. This is bullshit, bro. Oh, Fernando's on the chat, bro.
Yeah, throw my headphones and everything, bro. Guys, 6-0. This is the official day that the bros will never play ever again.
Okay, I know why it's 3-on-3 is overtime.
It's always 3-on-3.
No. Oh, bro. In the playoffs, it's not 3-on-3.
Well, with another home team victory, you know what that means? It's time to party.
Yeah, the fans get to salute the team.
No, I suck, guys. I'm dead.
Guys, put it on the Discord. John 1, put my little emoji thing.
So for me, I'm officially done with NHL. I'm never playing NHL.
So he's done COD? He's done with NHL?
No, COD, I'm back, bro. I'm never going to give up COD. That's it.
Guys,
NHL, bro, it's only gonna be for the championship.
Yeah, Jamie the nerd is right, man. Spamming is no good. It's no good. No good for nobody.
For what?
Spamming. Again, guys, this was fun. It's always good to be back on NHL. Look at this, man. Look at this beautiful stats, guys. Everybody's playing good here, man. Wow. You guys seeing the stats? When it rains, a pause. All right, man. So let's go eat. Let's call it a day.
A rematch, bro.
Oh, bro, I'm starving, bro.
Bro, I want a rematch, bro.
Yo, fuck the rematch now, man. Let's just eat, man. I haven't eaten, bro.
Okay, goodbye, people.
I haven't eaten, bro.
I'm out.
Come back tomorrow, guys. We'll be live. We'll have a good
tomorrow
time.
Tomorrow, not here, bro. I'm going dentist.
Okay, well, tell them, because I don't know, bro.
Tomorrow, I'm not here. Tomorrow, it's dentist, and after, it's reactions.
Yeah.
So no live.
No live
until
tomorrow.
Monday.
Yeah. Well, actually, Sunday we're going live.
Well, there's not, bro. There's.
We're not going live on Sunday.
It's, bro. There's the
lockdown. Okay, I know, but that's 8:00, bro.
I don't know. We'll see.
Are we going live or no?
We'll see, bro.
All right, guys. We love you all. Thank you so much for, you know, being with us today.
Yo, you have to talk to Swag, bro. Sway.
Yo, Sway. What do you want, Sway, bro? What's happening, bro? What's up, man? McDonald's. You see my text? What text, bro? I have no phone on me, man. Alright, guys. Straight up, I want to go eat. I'm starving, guys. We love you. Thank you. Amazing. Because 42 people are watching.
So, guys, we're going to go eat, guys. We love you, guys.
We love you.
And stay tuned.
Make sure you subscribe to the gaming channel for more gaming, exclusive, and stuff, fun things. Come on.
Yeah. Costa is trash.
Costa played good, though. This was actually
goodbye.
Better.
We love you. You cheating, bro. Stop cheating, bro.